with their own personalized Cowboys jerseys. Well, Jerry, I know you're going to be on hand at AT&T Stadium this Tuesday, along with Errol and Mikey, 12:30 Central, for another press conference in Arlington, Texas. So we'll see you there. Best of luck, and can't wait for March 16th.
Great. Excited to be in the ring with you.
All right, our thanks to Jerry Jones for joining us as we preview Errol Spence Jr. and Mikey Garcia, March 16th at AT&T Stadium. Errol, how do you envision this fight coming to an end 1 month from today?
My vision, with my hand being raised, being victorious, whether it's a knockout or whether it's a 12-round grueling fight. You know, like I said, we're preparing for the best Mikey Garcia. I'm preparing for Mikey Garcia skill-wise, strength-wise, talent-wise, and not only all that, but boxing IQ-wise. You know, I feel like what makes him a great fighter is his boxing IQ and his ability to think in the ring under pressure, whether he's boxing or he's coming forward. So, you know, that's what we're looking for, and that's what the game plan is on. And, you know, like I said, I'm prepared, and I'm going to show the world that I have a lot of different and better skills and techniques and talent than just coming forward. I don't know if they think I'm a margarita or just a fighter that just moves ahead and just steamrolls my opponent. I mean, I can do that if I have to, but it's a lot of different, you know, skills and talent to my game other than that.
And your trainer, Derek James, also from the Dallas area. Derek, thanks for being with us. 1 month to go. How excited are you for this event, AT&T Stadium, to walk towards that ring with Errol?
I'm very excited. I think that a day like today, for us to see each other and be inspired even more, push us a little more, and we're working a little bit more harder because we see it, it's here, it's less than a month away, so I can't wait for it.
Now, you were named Trainer of the Year back in 2017. Robert Garcia, Mikey's older brother, Trainer of the Year back in 2011 and 2012. As you prepare, Mikey, for this fight, what are the biggest challenges when you look ahead to 1 month from today when Mikey steps into the ring with Errol?
It's a big challenge. You know, going up two divisions and challenging the best welterweight in the division. But look, it's not like it's never done before. Other fighters have done it. I know Mikey has the skills, has this power, has the IQ to pull it up. And that's what we're going to go to Dallas to do it. That's what we're going to do.
Mikey, we asked Errol the same question. How do you see this fight ending on March 16th?
I'm ready for whatever Errol Spence brings on fight night. I am prepared to do whatever it takes to win this fight. This is the fight that I wanted. This is the fight that I've been asking for. And I'm not letting this fight slip away. I'm going to make sure that I win this fight to establish myself as the best fighter currently right now and probably one of the best of this generation and eventually one of the best of all time.
Two undefeated champions. Mikey Garcia. We are going to take some questions from members of the media who are with us today here in Los Angeles.